here. The radiology department is located at the basement level. And whenever we have to bring in an MR system, we open up the external wall and bring in the magnet. And this requires a crane because it's in the basement level. We have to open up the external wall. This is a huge hassle and also comes with some expensive costs. Now we are in the process of receiving a new MR system. We bring it through the front door and we drive it in with a little robotic system and bring it in this way, drive down. And this is the final location of the magnet. And this takes about 3 hours. And all we have to do is put down a few glass sliding doors and that's it. It's more convenient, it's less expensive, and it's faster. So from a siding perspective, there are only benefits, not a single disadvantage. I feel that the Magnetome 3 Max offers us two new unique features. The compact design in terms of size, but also weight. But on top of that, it's practically helium free, so I don't need a quench pipe. So now I can take that magnet and put it wherever I want, more in the center of the hospital, maybe on the fourth floor. It's a whole range of new opportunities. And what we currently consider is setting it up within the ER or within the ICU. The possibilities are endless.